while you're building your personal brand, it is important for you to understand why you need to have clarity and authenticity. Now, clarity and authenticity are two major pillars of personal branding. Why is that so? Because these two will help you be yourself. These two will help your audience connect with you more deeply and understand why they need you to solve the problems that you address as a brand. So, clarity refers to how you want to be viewed by your buyers and consumers and audience. You need to be clear about it within yourself first. You need to understand why you do what you're doing and how subtly you project that to the people, so that people find it easier, or your buyers find it easier to connect with you for that clarity. When it comes to authenticity, and I've discussed this before as well, authenticity is crucial to personal branding. If you are not originally yourself, you will not be able to solve issues and problems for the people who are connected to you. You need to realize your true strengths. You need to tell yourself who you really are. You need to embrace it, accept it, and stop wearing different masks just to fulfill roles. When you do that, when you are originally yourself, more people will open up to you, and you will be able to solve more issues for your audience. So be clear about what you really want to do, who you really are, and be true to yourself. And that's your key to success in a personal brand.